I only get 9 hours of sleep. Nine? I get seven. You get seven? But I get four.
Wait, you guys are getting sleep?
At least she treats me like I'm somebody.
Yeah, but would she love you if you were nobody?
Nobody loved me when I was nobody.
I did. Before the money, and before the fame, before the lie, to me, you were a somebody, Oscar, and now you're nothing but a fake, a sham, a con. You're a joke.
I think the saddest people always try their hardest to make people happy because they know what it's like to feel absolutely worthless, and they don't want anyone else to feel like that.
It's called hypervigilance. The persistent feeling of being under threat.
It's not just a feeling, though. It's like it's a panic attack. I'm like, I can't even breathe.
Like you're drowning.
Get rid of the police. What do you think of that, Al? This is my perfect victory! That's right! I win!
I don't understand why my parents get mad at me. They said I could be anything when I grew up. And I chose to be a disappointment. They can't get mad at me for that.